baptized in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Okay, well, let's go do it.
Jesus.